गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट व्हाट इज डिजास्टर, व्हाट इज वल्नरेबिलिटी, डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ डिजास्टर, नेचुरल डिजास्टर, मैनमेड डिजास्टर, देन द प्रेजेंट सिनेरियो, सिनेरियो इन इंडिया एंड वर्ल्ड सिनेरियो, एंड इन टुडेस क्लास वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट डिजास्टर मैनेजमेंट मेजर्स, इट्स मिटिगेशन मेजर्स, all those things.
Okay. What is disaster management? Disaster management is an applied science which seeks by systematic observation and analysis of disaster to improve measures relating to prevention, mitigation, preparedness, emergency response and recovery. Prevention, mitigation and preparedness, these are the pre-disaster management measures. We have to be prepared during monsoon period. We have to take some mitigation measures. During disaster, what are the immediate response, and post-disaster is recovery, rehabilitation and reconstruction. Okay. अगर फ्लड होगा तो बहुत सारा घर टूट जाएगा तो उसका रिकॉन्स्ट्रक्शन करना होता है, बहुत सारा ह्यूमन लाइफ लॉस होता है, उसके लिए कॉन्स्टेंट जो पैसा देना होता है गवर्नमेंट से, बहुत सारा मेजर्स होता है पोस्ट डिजास्टर का. इट इनकम्पसेस ऑल एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ प्लानिंग फॉर एंड रिस्पॉन्डिंग टू डिजास्टर इंक्लूडिंग बोथ प्री एंड पोस्ट डिजास्टर एक्टिविटीज. According to Disaster Management Act 2005, it is a continuous and integrated process of planning, organizing, coordinating, and implementing measures which are necessary for, these are the principles, prevention of danger or threat of any disaster. We have to prevent the danger or threat, mitigation or reduction of risk. We have to reduce the impact of any disaster or its severity or consequences. The main thing of pre-disaster management is we cannot control the disaster, but we can reduce its impact. Capacity building, preparedness to deal with preparedness, prompt immediate response to any threatening situation or disaster. Proper assessment and magnitude the effects of any disaster, its evacuation, its rescue, relief, rehabilitation and reconstruction. These are the measures we have to follow during disaster. Simply, what is the principle? Disaster management is the responsibility of all spheres of government. Disaster management should use resources that exist for a day-to-day purpose. Individuals are responsible for their own safety. They have to take proper safety measures, the persons. Disaster management planning should focus on large scale event, not only a particular village or any area, a large scale area we have to think about. Disaster management must take account of the type and physical environment and the structure of the population. Which type of population it is they are living, what are their lifestyle, how we can evacuate immediately, what are the precautionary measures we can take. Okay. Disaster management arrangement must recognize the involvement of non-governmental agency. During any disaster, both government and NGO, non-governmental organization, they work simultaneously to mitigate and to rescue and to rehabilitation activities. Okay. This is called as disaster cycle. Whenever you will give any question regarding disaster management, please draw this diagram. Disaster management has two portions. One is pre-disaster, one is post-disaster. Pre-disaster means prevention, mitigation, and preparedness. Post-disaster, response, rehabilitation, and reconstruction. Okay. This diagram also you can draw. here only one thing you have to write here: response, recovery, reconstruction, and rehabilitation. We have to draw a cycle where it indicates pre-disaster management में हम लोग क्या क्या तीन चीज follow करते हैं and post disaster. Pre-disaster means preparedness, mitigation, and prevention. After disaster, response, recovery, reconstruction, rehabilitation. Okay. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Please draw this diagram. Whenever disaster management, if it is asked the steps of disaster management, please write these points: definition, then the pre-disaster phase and post-disaster phase. Left side is pre-disaster, right side is post-disaster. Okay, same. Okay. This is also on single diagram or single page writing. You can enter clearly tell about disaster management. इसको भी अगर एक single page में page को landscape mode में रख के इसको भी लिख सकते हो. This is the four steps. Mitigation measures means building codes and zones. Vulnerability analysis. Vulnerability analysis means we have to analyze which are more sensitive. What are the, how we can reduce their impact of any disaster. Their public education. Preparedness means their preparedness plans will be there. Emergency exercise. We have to do some drills. If any disaster will occur, how will response? Training, warning system. We have to train the people during disaster. Pre-disaster management, we have to train the people. If disaster will occur, what we will do? One thing is that 72-hour kit is there. Agar kabhi bhi disaster hota hai, hum log kya kya apne sath emergency cheez ko rakhenge, kya documents ko kaise hum log apna preserve karenge, life ko kaise save karenge, these all drills we have to, and by training itself, we will be prepared about any disaster. Then we can mitigate the its impact. Immediate response will be public warning system, emergency operation, search, rescue, reconstruction, rehabilitation. Recovery activity means temporary housing, then your medical care. These will be our recovery phases. Okay. So what is preparedness? Preparedness involves the measures to ensure that the communities and services are capable of coping with the effect of disaster. How we are prepared? We have to plan. Vulnerability assessment will be there. Planning will be there. Rescue bases will be there. Warning system. If any disaster will occur, how will response? Okay. Our training will be there. These all include the preparedness stage. Okay. During disaster, what is our duty? Evacuation, search and rescue, emergency relief, communication, security, coordination, rehabilitation. These all are the process of during disaster response. Okay. It involves the measures that in anticipation of, during, and immediately after a disaster to ensure that the effects are minimized. We have to minimize its impact. Okay. Examples are implementing the disaster management plan, setting up medical. During disaster, first we have to think two things. One is medical camp, one is temporary habitat. These are two basic and must thing during a disaster. That means post disaster. Immediately after disaster, we need medical treatment and temporary shelter. Third one is search and rescue. These all are very immediate after any disaster occurs.
Okay.
Then recovery phases. We have to do that. It involves a measure which support immediately affected areas. In reconstruction, rebuilding, these all are the recovery. Suppose flood होने के बाद बहुत सारा घर टूट जाएगा, उसका घर बनाना पड़ेगा. जितना भी तुम्हारा डिस्ट्रक्ट जो प्रॉपर्टी डिस्ट्रॉय होगा उसको तुम्हें रिकॉन्स्ट्रक्शन करना पड़ेगा. these are the post disaster recovery phases. Okay, counseling program for those who lost their near ones, restoring services like road, communication link, providing financial support, reconstruction, damaged building. These are the post disaster recovery activities. Okay, mitigation, it involves the lessening the likely effects of an injury. We have to reduce its impact. This includes, depending upon the disaster, the protection of vulnerable population and structure. Example means we have to build proper houses, structural qualities of school houses and such other buildings so that the medical casualties can be minimized. That is, flood relief center will be there. If you go to Sundarban, there in every island, there are flood relief center. If any flood occurs, they will stay to that building temporarily. Similarly, ensuring the safety of health facility and public health services, including water supply, sewerage system, to reduce the cost of rehabilitation and reconstruction. The mitigation phase differs from other phase because it focus on long-term measures. Post-disaster is short-term measures, but mitigation are long-term measures. Okay.
Okay, students. Thank you. If any question is there, then please ask. Otherwise, I will end today's class. Okay. Thank you. I am ending today's class.